Silent, are you okay?
Snap out of it!
And now...
Huh?
I shall punish you!
What's wrong with you? Silent?
It's obvious that Silent's been taken over by the angry spirit.
Taken over? But how come?
I think it's because Silent denied the angry spirit was real in the first place.
Oh, man.
Spirit, listen to me. You've got to talk to us now. Please tell us why you're so angry.
You locked it away.
Locked it away?
The mask is precious to me.
Huh?
That Yamask mask is the real deal, all right.
Huh?
Hi, dear. Huh? You couldn't have picked a better time to come home.
Hi, dear. You must be Lenora.
That's right. So tell me, Haas, where did you get that mask anyway?
Huh? The mask? Let me see. Last night, when we were loading in the artifacts, I found the mask on the ground. I had ordered only a replica of Kafagrigus, so I assume they sent this Yamask mask as a kind of thank you gift, but a replica as well.
You know better than that.
Well, I should've.
Now stop that. That's more than enough punishment.
Get out!
If that's the way you want it, go, Watchdog!
Watchdog, the lookout Pokémon, and the evolved form of Patrat. Watchdog's body contains luminescent compounds which allow its eyes and stripes to glow.
Yamask, why don't you come out and show yourself?
Yamask? No way!
Silent! Thank goodness! You okay?
I'm fine. What happened?
Yamask!
Yamask, the spirit Pokémon. Yamask is a ghost-type Pokémon that wanders the ruins of ancient civilizations.
Of course. Yamask must have been hiding in the artifacts. That's how it ended up here. But then it accidentally dropped its mask. You thought the mask was a replica, and you made the mistake of putting it in that display case. But when Yamask saw it locked in the case, it assumed you had stolen it.
So Yamask got mad and did this. I get it.
Of course. Yamask used psychic to move the skeleton model and the fossil, too. The fog was haze.
The rain was rain dance, and the ghostly aura was will-o-wisp.
See? I've been telling you it was the work of an angry spirit all along, haven't I?
Well, not exactly.
Come on! My guess was better than yours!
Yamask, I truly regret my mistake caused you so much grief. I'm sorry. I beg you to forgive me.
I apologize too. Forgive us.
I know it's just a hunch, but I really think Yamask just forgave you.
X you.
You think so?
Wonderful. Thank you.
Yamask!
Awesome! Turns out Yamask is actually a cool Pokémon.
Vika Vika!
True, and with an air of real mystery.
Leaving so soon?
Yeah!
Well, you're welcome to visit us anytime.